stand. And right now, we are at the red carpet, at the main entrance, in front of the stairs where all the big celebrities will walk up to the place where everything happens tonight. Mohammed Karim, and he's gonna tell us what's gonna happen at the Oscars 2010. I mean, pick your favorite movie.
Well, we go for Avatar.
You go for Avatar. Yeah, what about Precious?
Gorgeous, but I like Avatar better. I don't know. I go for James Cameron. I really like him. I really like that guy. It's kind of new, Annie. $2 billion. I mean, come on.
$2 billion. Do you really believe in that?
No, but it's $2 billion.
Yeah, as an actor, tell me. Who you think was the best this year?
It's hard, you know.
I mean, Josh Clooney was great and up in the air. Yeah. I mean, there was a lot of good people this year.
DiCaprio, Shutter Island, and I would go for Josh Clooney, definitely. I would go for Josh Clooney.
You go.
Yeah. I would go for you, though.
What about women? Who you vote for? Oh, Penelope Cruz. Everybody goes for Penelope Cruz. What's going on?
You know what? She's such a sweetheart. We love her in Egypt, in the Middle East. I don't know. She got that, you know, way of, you know, talking and the slang. We just love her. Brazil, I love you so much from the bottom of my heart. Mohammed Karim from Egypt. Love you.